Hey, it's Fran, again, with a very short but interesting little vlog about something else in my collection. A lot of you have probably seen the videos that I've done about my Apollo LVDC board, which is in my collection, which is a non-flown item from the Apollo program. But I actually have something that was on the moon here. As incredible as it seems, I actually have a piece of a spacecraft that was actually on the surface of the moon. People, when they think of the moon, they think of Apollo, of course. But the Soviets also had a moon program. They had a very successful robotic moon program, and they sent many probes to the moon. Some of them brought back lunar samples, and there were actually three successful retrieval missions that the Soviets conducted in their lunar program. And I was lucky enough to be able to get a piece of the last spacecraft ever to return soil samples from the moon. That was Luna 24 in 1976. And it's right here. This is the... It's a piece of spacecraft, which I assume is a piece of insulation. I got it from collector Paul Hartunian, which if I get some more specific information about its provenance, I will post in the annotations here. but this little piece of the recovery spacecraft was actually on the moon. And, interestingly enough, the Lunar Reconnaissance Orbiter camera, which is a program that is sponsored by NASA, part of the Lunar Reconnaissance Vehicle, which has been taking pictures of the lunar surface in very high detail, and they've actually taken pictures of the various Apollo landing sites, which I'll put a link in the description to go to that site. It's very interesting to see. And they've also taken pictures of the landing site of Luna 24, where this came from. So you can actually go to the link that's in the description, go to the Lunar Reconnaissance Orbiter Camera website, where they actually have a picture, an orbital picture of the Luna 24 descent stage, which is still down there on the lunar surface, and you can see where this actually visited, which is super cool. So. Yeah, it's kind of interesting to be able to hold these. I emailed to find out how many of these pieces are actually out there. I'm sure it's not just a few, so I'm sure some of the people watching this video might even have a piece of this very spacecraft, which was sort of parted out some years ago. Anyway, thought you'd find that interesting, and I'll be back to do some more vlogs. I've got more stuff to talk about, include maybe I'll do a vlog about how to make your own multicade, and some other cool things coming up. So, anyway, I'm Fran, and I'll see you next time back at the shop. Bye.